What's going on, guys? My name is Embrace the Pace, and today I'm going to be making a final video here about the draft classes on NBA 2K17. It has been an absolutely crazy year. This is easily the most work that I've put in on draft classes throughout the time that I've been making them on 2K. I put out three draft classes this year, a 2017, 2018, and 2019 draft class. And as you guys could just see there at the beginning of the video, the 2017 class has over 7 million downloads, 2018 with over 3 million downloads, and 2019 with over 500,000 downloads. That is absolutely insane. This has been a super, super fun year, and I really appreciate all the support on the draft classes this year. Like I said, this year I've put in more work than I have in any other year in the past. I truly believe that these draft classes were the best that I've put out since I started, put in the most work, put in the most players, and obviously I did three classes too, so I gave you guys an extra draft class that I haven't done in previous years, and I really, really am happy that you guys have enjoyed it. You guys have given me great feedback on these draft classes this year. I've really enjoyed making them, and it was definitely a super fun year. So I'm making this video because this will be the last time I really mention the draft classes for NBA 2K17. I won't be doing any more work to them. Obviously, the 2017 draft is over. All those rookies are now in my offseason roster. We're kind of nearing 2K18 now, so obviously nothing more will be done with that class. I won't be adding any more players to 2018 or 2019 or doing any more modifications. I just did a ratings update for a couple guys in the 2019 class the other day. You guys will notice that maybe I upgraded Bol Bol's overall rating as well as Zion Williamson. So I am done with adding players and doing changes to any of the draft classes. So this is kind of like a final stamp on 2K17. And I just wanted to scroll through the draft classes so you could see where they are here towards the end of NBA 2K17. So that's pretty much all I wanted to say. I really want to thank you guys a lot for all the support this year. It's been a super, super fun year. And like I said, I just put in a lot of work on the draft classes, and it definitely takes a lot of time. It's definitely, you know, a time-consuming thing to do. It takes a lot of hard work. Sometimes it can get a little bit tedious, but it wouldn't be nearly as much fun if you guys didn't enjoy them so much. Thank you guys for following me on Twitter, keeping up with updates all year, supporting the YouTube videos, supporting the screenshots that I've posted, giving me feedback all year long about what players I should add and what things I should change, what things I should do with the draft class, and overall just supporting it and using it. That's the most fun thing about it. It wouldn't be nearly as much fun if you guys weren't so into it. So thank you guys so much for all the support this year. That's all I have to say. I'll talk to you guys soon.